Episode 3, setting up the database file. We have transferred the database to the SD memory or flash disk USB. You can move it to the router SSD if you have a modern router like X4, which is preferable to have an SSD hard disk. Also, if you have an Intel MicroTik system in PC, you need a SSD hard disk to user manager work fast without any problems. You can continue using the internal memory of the router, but using router with SSD drive is better than of internal strong to get a best performance and reliable reliable and high quality and speed in read user or sessions or anything. So it's the SSD hard disk is it's a better for user manager 7. You can subscribe or donate for channels to continue adding a new video to free or adding a new course. You can support us with Bitcoin and Litecoin and Dogecoin, or can send in payment by Perfect Money. We are happy to have your support for channel. And you can subscribe in private video by $5 per month. We start adding the SD card or USB or SSD. Here I have a SD card in my router. Go to the systems disk and format your SD or SSD hard disk or SD card or flash. So first I will out my SD card. Wait. Okay. One. And in file we can find name part one. Now we need move the database to new new balance. We only move from here to this desktop file. Wait. Okay. Re-upload to SDBart. Now I will using this command to move database to SD card or SSD hard disk. User manager. We can autocomplete by click tab. User manager, database, and we can see what we need, what the command we need to run. Set database path, copy folder.
click enter. Now database is in new path and we can remove old path. Okay. Now we have a database in SD card and you can move to SSD hard disk or USB same way. I will put the command in under the video. Yeah, replace the path with your path example. If you have SSD, will be show SSD or flash or any path need move database to this path. Please don't forget subscribe and channel to get a news video and thank you to join private video. Have a nice day.